We are starting the day off going to the swimming pool. You're small? Oh, okay. But first, I've got a letter to mail. Gotta stop at the mailbox.
Would you quit it? And then make sure it goes all the way in. Good job!
Sick. I wasn't feeling very good last night.
I didn't call so, sick.
Call, what did you say?
I called off because you weren't feeling good.
That's basically like calling in sick. Anyways, he's not going to work today. So, we're going to go home and I think we're going to go get some Taco Bell. I think. But, I know. Mr. Sassy Pants back there. And then Wyatt's holding the floaties.
I am.
Emma, did you have fun?
The edge of the water.
Did you have fun swimming? Yeah. Are you gonna get a crunchy taco?
Two more.
Two crunchy tacos?
Yeah.
Are you super hungry?
Yeah. Oh.
You're gonna eat them all?
Yeah.
I'm gonna eat them all.
No.
I'm gonna eat them all.
No.
I'm just kidding. I'll get my own. I'll get my own, baby. Yeah. Two crunchy. You want me to get two crunchy tacos? And you? Okay. So, Matt had ordered some stuff. And it said that it was delivered in the mailbox. And we checked the mailbox and it wasn't there. And then we double checked upstairs. We double checked at the front office and it wasn't there either, so we're making a trip to the post office. We're actually here right now and he's just gonna ask and see, you know, hopefully it wasn't delivered to like the wrong mailbox. And I'm not really sure what they can do about it here, but I mean hopefully he can get his stuff, because that really sucks, because it's a jersey. He wanted a jersey for Father's Day, so I got him a jersey. We're going to Taco Bell and getting crunchy tacos. And we found ourselves at Hobby Lobby. Are you excited? We're gonna go find something fun. Yep. And this is what I see walking in. Careful. Wyatt wants that one? Oh, look at the little tiny mini ones too. Those are cute. All right. Well, here, we should probably get them the same size as you. What about, what do you think, an orange one? Or a blue? All right, grab an orange one for brother. Well, that's yellow, but okay. Okay, give one to brother, not this one.
Okay.
Ooh, a red one. Okay, which one do you want?
This one and this one.
Pick one. The yellow one? Wyatt. So this is what we originally came for. So by the pool, there's a patio that has a bunch of these little windmill flower things. Yeah, those are huge. And so Wyatt the whole entire time was just like staring at it. So we wanted to come here and get him some because he obviously likes them. But this is what we came for. And we got some other stuff.
Filming
the tour.
Oh my goodness, sticking it through the headrest hole.
Oh my god, this is a hard end too. Emma, you crazy.
Emma, if we get into an accident, I'm not going to have any more brain function. Maybe
Emma,
this was a bad
vicious.
Idea.
Emma's ruthless.
Alright, quick. And we are back home. I am turning on some Blippi for Wyatt. Hopefully he'll take like a little nap. And then Emma's in her room playing, and then I'm just gonna get some editing done. Wyatt is really starting to enjoy like TV shows and stuff. Like he sits here and watches it with Emma. It's really cute. And it's not just Blippi that he watches. He watches like whatever is on TV at the moment. But it's really, really cute. Look at him. So we went to go pick up something, and look at all the cows that we came across.
Wyatt, stop.
And there's baby cows.
Alright, but I'm gonna end the vlog here tonight. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye!